Hey, it's your fertility goddess Rhonda here again, here with today's Words of Wisdom Inspirational Report. And it's all good news for us divine ones, particularly in relationships, which goes right alongside with today, Friday, the day of our lovely lady Venus of love and the fertility goddess energy, and the new moon, which sets again our new path and new beginnings for the month. So this is all fabulous for us. We have rejoice and celebration, the throat chakra, and the destiny card. The rejoice and celebration is about coming together joyously. Some of you might be getting an engagement ring. Some of you might, who have already taken it to that level, might actually set a wedding date. Or if this is through business, it could mean the fruition of all the work and you're trying to collaborate with someone else and make something happen. And now it has, maybe you've got news of a big contract, something good to do with a partnership relationship. Either way, it is all good, which brings us to the throat chakra, which is all about communication. So again, someone that you've needed to talk to, or you've maybe been trying to get with, either through love or through business, if you needed to contact someone or communicate with someone who can help you take it to the next level, today is the day. You might just be hearing from that person. If it's about love and you've had your eye on somebody, they might just finally be able to approach you, or you might finally have the courage to approach them and get together and start that flow of communication. And with that comes the destiny card. The destiny card is all about good luck, wonderful things coming your way. It can also symbolize a destined relationship. So you might just be meeting your destiny today in the form of a twin flame. And being that we're just coming right off of our Love Magic series, it could happen. So either way, be it a business relationship, a personal relationship, a love relationship, or a relationship with ourselves, it is all great news, and it falls on a great day, the day of Venus and the new moon. And as you know, I believe that we are all divine beings with the ability to bless each other and ourselves. So I bless you with the wonderful energy of the rejoice and celebration, that you get great news today and all of the fruits of your labor pays off, that you get to speak with the person that can help you take your relationship to the next level, no matter what kind of relationship it is, and all the luck and the good fortune of the destiny card. I send you and surround you. And please take this blessing and pass it on to someone else who might just need it. Thank you so much for watching. This has been your fertility goddess, Rhonda, with your Words of Wisdom Inspirational Report. Please visit my website at www.healinghannahgoddess.com and please share this with a friend. Thank you. Namaste.